everyone, welcome back to Amazing Tips for You. Today I've come up with an amazing video with 4 hacks that can make your life easier. The first hack is a very useful one for people with naughty kids at home. Yes, an easy way to remove pencil, crayon marks or any sort of stains on wall. This is a tried and tested hack which works on all types of painted wall. You can easily remove anything off a painted wall absolutely free of cost. You can save dollars using this amazing trick to remove pencil marks or anything off a painted wall. Second hack, when your phone's lens is super dirty and it gets everything blurred, then this trick will help you clean your lens within seconds. The third hack is for people who always forget to polish their dirty shoes when in a hurry. This easy trick will help your shoes shine in minutes. Fourth and the last hack is a very useful one for all women out there. How to clean a burnt pan easily. This easy trick will help you clean a burnt pan easily. So let's get started and get to know these easy cleaning tips and tricks. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to Amazing Tips for You and tap on the bell icon to receive all the notifications. As you can see, there are pencil scribblings and marks on my wall. To remove this, I'm taking a little amount of toothpaste and a disinfectant liquid like Lysol. I'm not taking this disinfectant liquid as such. In a spray bottle, I've added 1 capful of the liquid mixed with 5 parts of water. So I'm adding the diluted mixture with a toothpaste. Use a toothbrush to take the mixture and scrub over the scribblings. Sprinkle some more diluted disinfectant liquid if you find the mixture dries up while scrubbing. This trick works great on all types of paint, even on oil-bound distemper and other high-quality paints. Toothpaste along with your dishwashing liquid also helps remove pencil and crayon marks on walls, but that removes the paint as well if the paint is not of a very good quality. So this trick is the best option for all types of painted walls. You don't need to use Lysol, you can use any disinfectant liquid of your choice. Second hack, when your phone's lens is really dirty, cleaning it with a damp cloth will not work. Instead, use a small amount of toothpaste to clean the lens. This trick will clean the lens precisely. Third hack, polish your shoes in seconds. Use a wet wipes to clean your shoes. Trust me, this works as a great shoe polish. Cleaning a burnt pan. Cleaning a burnt pan is a very tiresome work, but this easy trick will make it an easy task. Fill the burnt pan with water and switch on the flame. When the water comes to a boil, add 3 to 4 teaspoons of baking soda and 3 to 4 teaspoons of white vinegar. Let it boil and sit until the water starts bubbling up like so. Once it starts bubbling, switch off the flame, pour out the water and start scrubbing vigorously by using a dishwashing liquid. I guess you can very well see the difference. Cleaning a burnt pan can be so easy, right? Try out these easy tips and tricks and tell me which one is the most helpful to you in the comment section below. Don't forget to like and share this video if this has helped you and subscribe to Amazing Tips for You for more such awesome videos. Take care, bye-bye.